as we showed you, there's absolutely utter chaos at the Kabul airport. If you can just pull out those visuals for you, as you can see, the Taliban took over Kabul after nearly two decades of being ousted from power. And these are scenes from the airport that have emerged this morning. As you can see, there's a huge crowd. Even on, look at the people trying to struggle to climb into the aircraft in an utterly desperate plea.